There was a monster in there. I don't care though. I beat the level. Oh yeah. Hey, another one. Another level. Okay. Ooh. Single player, save, and I wanna options, video options. I wanna see if this will be okay for it right now. Because it might, yeah, that's a. It's a tiny bit laggier than normal, but whoa, thunder sound effects, cool. Oh, nice hiding spot. Oh, what the frick? Blue key that way. What's it? Oh, the key door is that way. Oh, why did they need to say where the key door was, but not the key? I don't know. Yeah, okay. Ow. That hurt it. All right. Oh, what the frick? Thank you. Hit the button, frick! Oh, I can't leave. I don't know what the frick to do now. That was an intense fight, bro. Oh. That's what I do. Skack, skackity skack, frack you, you skackity skack. Which way shall I go? I don't freaking know. What is this place called? The Black Cathedral, okay. Whoa, bro. Quad damage, great. Really, the quick damage, the hard damage runs out right when I start shooting the Chandler. That's freaking awesome. Frick you, ogre. Oh, two ogres, great. What the frick? How do I get that? Oh. Okay, well, is there any other passageways right here? Oh, there's this way. That's great. No, I'll be back. No, well, now I have to kill them. Yeah, I'll be back there later, so sit tight. And then we'll fight. Cool. I love this game. This game has so much more, like, creativity put into it than the last one. Oh, wait, what's this? I don't want to jump up in there. Okay, that ain't gonna happen. Waste it by going all the way in here. The tower has opened. What tower? Where? Holy fudge! Really? Sorry, I was wasting that. What the frick? Saving it all for the Shambler. Wait, where? Everybody was fighting down there. First, I want to see if there's any secrets here. Nope. There is a gold key there. I'll probably get it at the end of this hallway path thing. Whatever. Thank you. Well then, I don't know what just opened. What was just opened? I know it wasn't this. Tower has opened. Alright, well, I'm not going to press that button. Jeez. Okay. That ring of shadows is there just so the Shambler doesn't see me. I get you, bro. That's really helpful. Barrier is opened elsewhere. What the frick? What? Oh, I have. Don't know what the heck that was. Wait. Maybe it turned to 8 o'clock. I don't know. Maybe the game thought it was like 12 o'clock or something. Alright, well, I'm going to go in here and get this Ring of Shadows. And then press this button to unleash the... unleash that guy, but I'm gonna go up here. Oh, the silver key. Okay, so the player save. Alright. I don't know why they're giving me cells if I don't have a... Do I have a lightning gun or... No, I don't have a lightning gun or a laser cannon. I don't know. Definitely getting better at this game. But this game is still hard as frick. Watch your step. Oh god, Lord. Frick. There's probably booby traps everywhere. It says, watch your steps. The passage to the catacombs is open. Really? Here. Nope. Can I just do this? I think that could work. It'd be super agile. What the frick? I don't know the general path. Freak! Oh. Well, the more I fail, the more I know what the heck is going on. So. So quick! I can't touch them. I can't even be on over them. Or else they'll just fall. They'll sense that I'm over them and they'll fall. Concentrate and go quickly. Concentrate and go quickly. Concentrate and go quickly. Jump! Just jump! Okay. That's great. That's great. That's great. Now go out here. I have 18 health left. Look to the heavens for an answer. That helped a lot. No, seriously, what the frick did that do? I pressed the button, and I went... I don't know what it did. And I don't know where the frickin' catacombs are. All these freaking people are chasing me! It says catacombs, so I'm going down. Oh. I hate Scrags.